the times that we are in, when we're talking about racial profiling and racial injustice and the slaying of young black youth, it's something that everybody needs to take note of. And all I can remember is that when I was in high school, I had a religion teacher named Mr. Harper. And he used to say, we used to wear those t-shirts that said, it's a black thing, you wouldn't understand.
Right, right. Right?
Yeah.
And so I remember him saying to me, he says, you know, gentlemen, you guys got it all wrong. It's not a black thing you wouldn't understand, it's a black thing, let me help you understand.
Yes. Right. Yeah.
And so I think that's what the hate you give mm-hmm. is being able to do, is to help people understand. So it brings about a level of empathy.
Right.
So that we can start engaging, yeah. right? Mm-hmm. And
including.
Having a conversation and mm-hmm. including people. So people understand, like, you know, all these things that are happening, it's not happening in a vacuum.
Yeah.
This is a part of, you know, your community. This is a
yes.
part of your city. This is a part of your state. And this is a part of your country.
Yeah.
And everybody needs to be aware of this. We're yes. not pointing fingers at anybody.
Right.
But everyone needs to be aware.
Exactly.
So well said.